So I think you know what Oracle is really doing. You know, Oracle being a technology-driven company, which is completely IP-based. So never, you know, in the history of Oracle, you know, for the very first time, what Oracle realized is that now that we are moving the entire technology into the cloud, we now have the power to transform, you know, the management and the security of the systems in a much better fashion than what we have been doing till now. So typically, as I said, the usual model is put firewalls, antiviruses, you know, do all of that thing. It takes, you know, to remediation kind of thing, application infrastructure monitoring, your performance monitoring, as well as your analytics around that. Now, you always have been hearing about these things in isolation. You know, we can do this particular thing using this tool, this particular thing using this tool, this particular thing using this tool.